They're beautiful, they're a fashion statement, but truth be told, they were designed to save lives. A local woman's love for jewelry and a desire to help a young girl led to a wildly popular medical ID bracelet and a company called Lauren's Hope. Here's the traditional medical ID bracelet that you're used to seeing. These have been around for a long time. The problem with these is
they're ugly and they draw attention to people's illness. So, and people don't like that. They don't want to be labeled as being something different than everybody else.
The solution is this, a designer medical ID bracelet, and these have really taken off.
The unique thing about these bracelets, you order one medical tag with all your emergency medical information printed on it. That one tag attaches to any number of bracelets, necklaces, even watches, a fashion accessory consumers seem anxious to wear. The bracelets were the invention of necessity. The designer made one for her children's babysitter, Lauren, who refused to wear her medical ID bracelet, even after a life-threatening seizure. Soon, the designer was getting endless requests for the bracelets, and the company Lauren's Hope was born in Riverside, Missouri.
We developed the website, and then we just started taking off with it, and it's just, you would not believe. I mean, it's been fantastic. We've been on QVC. Our bracelets have been featured in People magazine, Wall Street Journal. It's just been amazing.
In addition to the very fancy jeweled ID bracelets, there are sporty Velcro ID bracelets and bright colored dog tags popular with the guys. A fashion statement with a life-saving purpose.
And the next time you see superstar Halle Berry, take a close look at her wrist and you'll probably see a Lauren's Hope creation. Berry has diabetes. Now, if you're worried a paramedic might mistake the ID bracelet for fashion jewelry, responders are trained to look for a medical tag when they take your pulse, so you're encouraged to wear those tags on your left wrist. For more information on Lauren's Hope, go to our website, KMBC.com, and click on Health.